Here we are with a aseptic barrier valve. This valve, it's a crucial equipment for your process, especially in the food industry, but not only. This valve with EHEDG certification is very useful to keep the highest safety level for your production. This valve with the barrier with the steam offer a strong and reliable isolation for external contamination. So each part in contact or in potential contact with external environment will be sterilized with the steam. The steam will be applied roughly between 110 degrees and could go up to 150 degrees for a flash process. So flash meaning 30 minutes. What is interesting in this valve, it's about the general layout for sure. So what we could mention, it's only two actuators to drive the whole process. Two actuator means one dedicated for the main plugs, so we'll be able to do upper and lower lift, one control top here, and a side valve dedicated to leakage and drain of the steam with its control top. When we have a look together inside, what we could see, it's a gray or white part. This part is upper plug. The upper plug is made in one piece, in a peak, P-E-E-K. This material is very interesting because it offers a similar resistance than stainless steel, but also the behavior is an advantage for this valve because it means we don't need to use an additional seal to ensure the sealing of the valve. Less sealing, less also less time for maintenance and less maintenance in overall condition. Also, what we could see, you do not have any diaphragm for this aseptic valve, so it means a longer running compare and less maintenance needs. The chamber here is used to inject the steam, and the plug, when it will travel through this chamber, will be always sterilized, and so we will not have any external contamination with the environment. We have on the side another valve. This valve will be used to also inject steam and drain exhaust steam and condensate. We have the intermediate chamber with the lower plug. We could do some lift also on this plug. What is also interesting to mention is we have the main connection port for the steam is placed here, so you do not have to multiply the connection and the piping around to get the steam in the valve. Everything is focused in one point, so it's faster and easier to install for your process line also. When we are speaking about fitting installation, it's interesting to mention the size and how it's available. It's from DN 1 inch to DN 3 inch. And we do not need any eccentric or reduction piping to connect with that. So it means the DN 1 inch will be directly with the right size on the piping, and DN 3 inch also. So it's easier to install and a higher hygienic perspective from this, because everything is matching the right diameter. With all this advantage, we fully understand why this valve is the best solution for food industry and not only.